be grizzly.
Yes. Will be grizzly.
So grizzly. It will be Matthew Grizzly. Boom.
This will be grizzly.
Oh, he's going to grizzly too. All right. I'd like to get Hydrolux out here. Boom. What happens now?
Oh,
it's Umbra. And I got an extra tiger. I guess I should have done this first, huh? Man, feels bad. Now Umbra's gonna die. Oh well, I've got Cube. Cube's fine. Darn. You always forget about Umbra. Always forget. Alright, what you got, Mr. Druid? Do you have Umbra? Okay. That's not an Umbra. Oh, he's going face. Look at him. He's like, face is the place, dude. Just kick that. You don't really need that anymore, do you? Let's do this. Hello. Look at all these taunts. And then let's do on the other side. Let's get a couple of tigers, shall we? So we got tigers.
Spectacular.
And we've got a couple of Hydronox. Feral Gibber, really? It kills 5 to 10. Turn 5 to 10. Nice. All right, what do we got? All right, couple of tigers. We'll take it. Nourish for our cards, I'm assuming. Look at all these tigers, man. Got tigers everywhere. This is a good game. I think I would have taken this out. Honestly, that's just me. It's just me. What do I know? I'm just some random dude. We'll let him have some tigers. All right, let's draw. There we go. Alright. Now, I don't see. Well, I guess he could. 7. No, because he's already used both naturalizes. He might King Togwaggle. I personally would like to see that. Okay, so we're going to get 1 Hydronox back. That's okay. At least we get 1 back. Oh my, it's the darkness. It's the darkness. Do you see this, guys? Who knew? Who knew this cat was playing the darkness? What do I need to attack with this? 3 armor. Well, let's just get the armor. There we go. Next turn.
This will be grizzly.
Okay. I can actually silence that. With my friend here, the Defias Cleaner. Well, I can't actually. Oh, yeah, I can. We can do this first. Boom. Okay. Where's he at? There he is.
Just act okay. Natural.
That's gone. We go ahead and kill it. Just in case he's running cube. So I don't know what he's running. could be running anything. So now it's gone. Okay. Swipe. We get one taunt. Okay. Spreading plague. Oh man. We have to do this. Wait, do we win? Do we win? I don't think so. Swipe, please. That'd be great. That's not a swipe.
Easy.
Right. Gone. Three.
For the wild.
Four. Right. Three. What? This is up to six. I guess.
Time waits for no one.
Let's go ahead and kill that one. Three. Nice. Hit that. All right, we're good so far. And also have three darkness candles in my deck. All right, what you got? Does he got another one? He's got a Lich King. He has a Lich King, ladies and gentlemen. My word. All right, there's Malfurion. Goodness. All right, we got to get rid of this.
Easy.
Obviously. Take that out. Well played, dude. Three. Four.
For the wild.
Five. Three. Six. I don't have damage. I don't have direct damage. That's all I got. He is down to one. Did I just miss lethal? Oh well, it's okay. I needed a swipe. Swipe would have been fantastic. What you got? He has Malfurion. Very nice. Oh dear. Look at this. He has it. Oh, there's a candle.
One by one.
Three. Six. Six. We'll let him darkness candle. What do you think? Let's just do that and see what happens. Boom! Does he get candles? There's two candles.
Masterful.
Does he get a third one? Let's see it. No? No? Ah, he didn't get to darkness. Let's open it. Would. Oh, there it was. I burned it. Burned the darkness candle. GG.